top 5 most advanced aircraft carrier in the worlds. Aircraft carrier, in simple terms, is a mobile airbase which helps a nation project its air and naval power far away from the country's territory. In an era where countries have been acting irrationally to gain territory by use of force, aircraft carriers can be a lethal deterrent to prevent countries from taking unilateral military action. These massive sea vessels also help in securing crucial sea lanes of communication from disruption. Here is list of top 5 super aircraft carrier in the worlds. Number 1, Gerald R. Ford Class. The Gerald R. Ford Class is a class of nuclear-powered aircraft carriers currently being constructed for the United States Navy. The Gerald R. Ford, which is currently active in service, is 337 meters long with a beam of 748 meters. They feature a full-load displacement of 100 t, and its 78-meters-wide flight deck features an electromagnetic aircraft launch system as well as advanced arresting gear. US Gerald R. Ford is capable of carrying over 75 aircraft and accommodating a total of 4,539 personnel. The new Bechtel A-1B reactor for the Gerald R. Ford class is smaller and simpler, requires fewer crew, and yet is far more powerful than the Nimitz Class A-4W reactor. Two reactors will be installed on each Gerald R. Ford class carrier, providing a power generation capacity at least 25% greater than the 550 MW of the 2A4W reactors in a Nimitz-class carrier. Each of these vessels will carry an air wing that will include 85 fixed-wing aircraft, VSTOL aircraft, helicopters, or unmanned aerial vehicles. These will include F-35B divided by CNF, A-18E divided by F Super Hornet multi-role fighters, E-18G Growler electronic warfare aircraft, E-2D Advanced Hawkeye early warning aircraft, MH-60R and MH-60S naval helicopters. Number 2, Nimitz Class Aircraft Carrier. The US Navy's Nimitz Class nuclear-powered aircraft carriers are the second largest aircraft carriers in the world. They are certainly one of the best breeds and flaunt all the features required by such battleships. The Nimitz Class aircraft carriers have a length of 192 feet overall and 140 feet at the waterline, with a beam of 252 feet overall and 134 feet at the waterline. The individual ships have slight variations in their dimensions. They were initially designed with a full load displacement of 87,000 long tons and a draft of 37 feet, but the ships would be delivered several thousand tons heavier, particularly for later members of the class. With a full load displacement of 97 t, these 332.8 meters long aircraft carriers have a 4.5-acre flight deck capable of carrying over 60 aircraft. These ships that can accommodate 3,000 to 3,200 ships company, 1,500 air wings, and 500 other crew are powered by 2 nuclear reactors and can reach a speed of over 30 kt. In addition to the aircraft carried on board, the ships carry defensive equipment for use against missiles and hostile aircraft. These consist of either 3 or 4 NATO RIM 7C Sparrow missile launchers designed for defense against aircraft and anti-ship missiles, as well as either 3 or 4 20mm Phalanx CIWS missile defense cannon. Number 3, Queen Elizabeth Class Aircraft Carrier. The largest aircraft carriers of the UK Royal Navy are the third largest aircraft carriers in the world. The biggest warships ever built for British Navy, the Queen Elizabeth Class aircraft carriers are also the second largest non-US Navy warships after Japan's Yamato Class battleships. The Queen Elizabeth Class carriers are be much more capable comparing with the previous Invincible Class light aircraft carriers. These can carry over 40 fixed-wing aircraft and helicopters. Both the vessels have a displacement of around 65,000 tons and measure 280 meters in length. The vessels can embark on up to 40 rotary and fixed-wing aircraft. They can embark 36 Fahrenheit 35B and 4 Merlin helicopters. Featuring the latest technology and automated systems aboard, these vessels only require a crew of 679 for a combat operation. They have an overall length of 280 meters, a width at deck level of 70 meters, a height of 56 meters, a draft of 11 meters, and a range of 10,000 nautical miles. Number 4, Fujian Type 3 Aircraft Carrier. Fujian, the third aircraft carrier of China, was launched at the Jiangnan Shipyard of China Shipbuilding Industry Corporation in Shanghai on the 17th of June 2022. Named after the coastal province of Fujian, it has a full load displacement of more than 80 t. Fujian is expected to be China's most advanced aircraft carrier. The Type 3 class was originally unofficially called Type 2 when Shandong, China's then incomplete second carrier, was believed to be designated Type 1A. Shandong's official designation, Type 2, was revealed during commissioning. Observers hence believe the third carrier will be Type 3. The Type 3 was originally intended to use steam-powered catapults. In 2013, planned Rear Admiral Yin Zhuo said that China's next aircraft carrier would be equipped with an electromagnetic launch system. Multiple prototypes were spotted by media in 2012, and aircraft capable of using the system were tested at naval research facilities. Number 5, INS Vikrant Aircraft Carrier. INS Vikrant is an indigenous aircraft carrier that is the first aircraft carried conceptualized and constructed in India. The construction happened in the Cochin Shipyard Limited. The ship has completed the sea trials and will be commissioned in the coming months. The total project cost was approximately US$3.1 billion. The loaded displacement of the ship is around 45.000 tons, and the ship measured 262 meters in length and 59 meters in width. Even though INS Vikrant is bigger in dimensions, INS Vikrant can carry a maximum of 40 aircraft on its deck and is technologically more advanced than INS Vikrant. Well, that's the top 5 most advanced aircraft carrier in the world. Don't forget, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks you.